Get started with ABAP programming on SAP BTP with the new SAP ABAP Learning Journey on learnings.sap.com. Although the name of the learning journey states that it's about getting started with ABAP programming on the SAP BTP, the content of this learning journey can also be used and run through in on-premise systems as of SAP S/4HANA 2020. This course offers 40 hours of free learning and lets you discover how to apply some of the fundamental programming techniques on SAP BTP ABAP environment. And you will be able to develop a simple end-to-end RESTful ABAP app. The course will have 8 units to go through. Unit 1 through Unit 6 will walk you through basic ABAP programming techniques. Unit 7 deals with business objects that are based on the ABAP RESTful programming model. And Unit 8 will walk you through building your own first business object using RAP. The best part about this course is that it's completely free. Read Andre Fisher's blog post to learn more about the learning journey and also check out the link in the description to get started.
You may already be aware of our 2 minutes of video series covering topics such as ABAP, Cloud Native, SAP UI 5, API basics, and now also SAP AI. Well, continuing on the theme of basics, we've launched a new mini-series over on our hands-on SAP Dev show called Back to Basics. And the first topic that we're covering is OData. This is a series of live stream episodes, each around an hour long. And we broadcast them live on Fridays, 8 a.m. UK. Everyone is welcome, especially beginners. There's no question that's too simple. And if you can't join live, the recordings are always available directly after we finish. So we hope to see you on the next live stream. See you there.
Hey folks, Rich Heilman here, developer advocate, SAP Devs. After a long break due to COVID, SAP Code Jams are back. That's right, we're relaunching our in-person Code Jam events where attendees can hang out with topic experts for 6 hours of fun-filled hands-on coding goodness. We will offer several CodeJam topics, including ABAP, CAP, UI5, and BTP fundamentals, with much more on the way. Our first event will be co-located at the ASUG Philadelphia chapter meeting at SAP headquarters in Newtown Square, PA, on June 2nd. Yes, for this event, that means you must be an ASUG member. So if you're registered and attending the ASUG chapter meeting and want to get some hands-on experience with the SAP BTP ABAP environment and the ABAP RESTful application programming model, make sure you also register for this CodeJam at the CodeJam event page. For more information about the CodeJam relaunch, check out this blog post from Thomas Young where he gives you all the details.
Hi everyone. As you might have read in my blog post on SAP's AI portfolio, we have a new SAP AI business service, the Personalized Recommendation Service. It was released this week and is now also available on free tier. As the name suggests, once you trained your model, you can give your users personalized recommendations based on their browsing history, and you can also include item descriptions. With the Personalized Recommendation Service, you can also provide your users with smart search results based on the user's input and context. We also started a new 2 minutes off series on AI at SAP. Check out the first video introducing SAP's AI portfolio and stay tuned for more videos on the different AI business services and SAP AI Core.
Hola, SAP developers. A new capability of the SAP Integration Suite was announced recently. The new capability is called Integration Assessment. The Integration Assessment is a tool that supports the Integration Solution Advisory methodology and can help you, integration architects and developers, define, document, and govern your integration strategies. If you want to learn more about the capability, I recommend reading the blog post published by Catherine, which covers in detail the benefits of adopting this tool. Or if you prefer a video and want to see the tool in action, there's also a recording available of an SAP community call where Catherine and Tusha go in detail of the new capability. Links are included in the description below.